What is Tramadol? Tramadol is a narcotic pain medication that is taken by patients to reduce pain, especially when undergoing surgery. Uses of Tramadol. Tramadol is used to treat moderate to severe pain. It may also be used as part of a combination therapy. Some use it to enhance their learning ability. Some say it serves as a sex medication to boost their performance in bed. Causes of Tramadol abuse. Tramadol addiction in recreational drug users is not always a result of bad social influence and peer pressure. Natural catastrophes and stressful events can increase their anxiety and vulnerability to develop addiction and substance abuse issues. Stressful events produce anxiety, agitation, and physical symptoms like headaches and body aches, requiring persistent Tramadol injection. If these stressful events become routine, most people don't realize they are growing an addiction to Tramadol. The side effects of Tramadol. Tramadol oral tablets may cause dizziness, headache, nausea and vomiting, constipation, lack of energy, and sweating. Solution to Tramadol abuse. There should be mass public education on effects of Tramadol abuse by the National Commission for Civil Education. This can be done through mass media publicity like television, radio, and among others.